Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man, claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep.
Thank you.
tell you about that bank job in Tennessee? It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Mr. Philip Carlier. I don't know where to start with this one. I remember when his poster first went up. Mild-mannered, they said. Well, they all are, until they ain't. I might have even looked for him too, but none of us could find him. It sounds like they spotted him in the swamps. If that's where he's been, on the run all this time, then God help him. Ain't much in the way of company out there, or much that won't try and eat you or put you on a pike. Got to ask what years of that might have done to his mind.
You're here. You're here. Oh, thank heavens you're here. See, I've been here for, must be years, trapped. See, I thought no one would ever come. Philip Carlier, the Castile Cotton Company chief clerk. But, I'm sure you already know that, given why you're here. My, my, can't imagine how it must look. Oh, no time for any of that. Now, if you'd just let me... Oh, I was so hoping for someone to share this with. Comes on rather strong the first time, does it not?
Ah!
you feeling? Yeah, those vapors, they are quite strong.
Yes.
Yeah, yes, quite strong indeed. Now, you may not believe me, but you made a mistake. You're gonna... Really, it's a ridiculous proposition if you think of it. Well, for a man as polite and unsuited to the environment. Yo, what kind of... It was a mercy. A mercy.
Rehabilitation might be beyond them, but we may have.
There's your bounty. You sure earned it.
friend?